Once upon a time, two devoted sweethearts set out on a summer afternoon to enjoy the sunshine and the pleasure of each other's company. But the day turned to night, and the skies thundered with ill will and fury. In the brief moment that Mickey closed his eyes against the bright flash of lightning, the evil witch Mizrabel had kidnapped Minnie. As Mizrabel took to the skies, Mickey chased the witch all the way to the Castle of Illusion.